And the new Eastern Shore Virginia Regional Library and Heritage Center's construction is well underway. In this year of new opportunities, Raising the Green is going virtual with an online auction. The fundraiser goes until the end of the month, March 27th. There will be an in-person preview of the items on March 26th. That's happening from 4 to 6 p.m. in Hallwood. If you would like to take a look at any of the items or place any bids, we have all the information on wavy.com.